The question that I'm asked most about looking into the face of George Mallory is, what was it like? Did you take a picture? Amazing, right? I'm the only person alive to have ever looked into the face of George Lee Mallory. It's an amazing experience, and I still can't believe it. It's an experience that I don't take lightly, but if you'll indulge me, I'd like to take some time to speak with my climbing partner that day, Andy Politz, who was with me at the site.